Find the LCM of 27 and 36. To find the LCM, for that we should frame it in this way. 27, 36. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 27 here. 27 is 3 9s 27. The other number 36. To check whether 36 is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 3 plus 6, we get 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 3 table? 3 2 6. Now here we have 9, 9 is 3, 3 is 9. The other number 12, when do we get 12 in 3 table? 3 4 is 12. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 1 is 3. The other number 4 not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 4. 4 is 2 2 is 4. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1 is 2. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 3 into 3 into 3 into 2 into 2. When we multiply these numbers, we get 108 is our LCM.